What is gained when you return malevolence?
Now we play a game, Action Listen. I think this is gonna be a hard matchup for us, because he can just OTK us in before turn 10, before we manage to leveling up our karma. So then we need to search for our deny maybe to save us from Lee Sin.
I don't need rules to know good from bad.
We each hold the world within.
This is justice.
He will play something to buff his action. I thought he will play Twin Disciplines.
Breathe in, breathe out.
We're not taking it, we're taking it back.
I fight with my spirit, not my fists.
Only I can endure the dragon's fury.
Wow, that is very nice for us. But he can just play Spell Shield. No Spell Shield? Oh.
My lands need me. Center your spirit. Changes but never breaks.
We don't have any good play here. Can we just drop karma? Because we will play Compulsive Palm anyway next turn. Not a good card.
Master yourself, master your enemy.
We'll see which one of us is stronger.
You cannot run from absolution.
Strike firm. Prepare yourself. In and out.
Rob them blind.
Thank you.
we try to generate the Dragonling next turn to survive. Keep generating a bad card.
Act free of doubt.
Wow, this is such a good card to generate with. The good thing here is he is not leveling up his Lee Sin yet.
Center your spirit. Villains beware.
We can threat with his Lee Sin. We still have another karma in our hand. You need to choose between Akshan or Lee Sin now. We are okay, right?
I fight with the dragon spirit.
Where there is life, there is hope.
Wow. We get some Dragonling, right? Also, we can play Deep Meditation.
Our enemies would be foolish to underestimate you.
Lies within.
Breathe in, breathe out.
Yeah, I think we have a little now.
As it was meant to be.
Now we play against Callista Vigo.
It's a big place. Let's see all of it.
He might have Merciless Hunter in that deck.
Sounds dangerous. I'm in.
He give me a target to play Mystic Shot. And we are not going to kill his Enroaching Mist because he can just play Black Spear. That's okay. So it is a Black Spear. We are setting up for Static Shock. So that we can try to leveling up our Ezreal. If he passed, then it is good for us. I guess. Such a weird card. We still have an answer for Black Spear. Such a weird play. It's we can take that damage because next time we generate the Dragonling. He put Pesky in our deck, which is bad for us. It makes us getting harder to search for the card that we want.
Breathe in, breathe out.
Hey, what's that?
I think it is a black spear. No black spear. Maybe try to search for a vehicle. Interesting. Another disgusting play.
Ionia speaks through me.
Maybe he wants to play Ruination?
Looks like I'm ready.
It is getting harder to search for our Ezreal because of Pesky.
Fresh catch? Well, it was fresh.
And it is also about time that he will play. It is about time that he will play Viego.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
What am I supposed to do with this death mark?
You're strange.
Let's draw for 2 cards. He will get some value from Pesky. Our win con now is Ezreal, I guess. This is also a target spell.
Stop bragging if you can back it up.
I think I have to clear my hand. And play that mark. If we play this, then he can ruination us.
The whole world will know my anguish. Surrender to me.
I taste purple. Yay.
You cannot win. I see every move.
Who are you?
Yeah, forget about that one. Holy shit. But now we have our combo.
Sure is dark, eh? Oh, heck.
That is sick combo.
Obey your king.
Oh yeah. We got 5 karma.
Easy. Like my name. I know you're thinking and stuff, but could you maybe speed things up a little?
We play against Leona Yasuo. We got our draw here. All we have to do is try to defense until our karma leveling up. I full mulligan there because I want to find my one drop or A of Dragon, but I couldn't find anything. Dropping Eye of the Dragon is good here because we can get 3 spell mana.
We each hold a world within.
I wonder if he play Twin Disciplines here. Also, we can get Dragon Link to block his Scale Snapper next turn. It also leveling up our Ezreal, so I think it's fine.
Breathe in, breathe out.
We also can play Deep Meditation.
You'll soon understand my methods.
I think we don't have better play here. Let's pass for now. I don't want to play Testy Faefolk too early because he can just drop Yasuo and then stun and then kill my Testy Faefolk.
Your lesson begins.
We are working on leveling up Ezreal.
The crystal!
I don't want to get overdraw here, so maybe I can play my one go.
What is gained when you return malevolence?
So he is not block. He doesn't block with his Rafun. That is so unfortunate. So that we are trying to working on leveling up our Ezreal again.
fluffy tails for you.
He cannot play Yasuo and stun, right?
Looks like I'm ready.
Bye-bye. You see, but you cannot cross.
Breathe in, breathe out.
Yeah.
I'm just blocking like this, I guess. If his Feyblade Wielder get bigger and we can just play Karma. I mean, play Wheel of Irony.
You remain so calm.
Would panicking help, brother?
He's burning a lot of mana, so I should be fine. We found our cold shot. We still have Deny and Nopify.
Free and lonesome as a summer breeze.
No.
Heart and mind as one. What is gained when you return malevolence?
Try to keep up. Relax and strike!
So we can generate more karma if we want. But I need my karma. Why do you surrender?
We knew it would be so.
We play again, Jinx Lulu. I think Wheel of Ionia is good against Jinx.
Well, this isn't the glade.
So he doesn't have anything to buff his Lulu.
Slip through my paws!
I don't want to play my Ezreal now because he will have a Flame Chomper, I guess. We are such a late game deck, so I don't mind burning our mana now because we also burning his. Young Witch is such an annoying card right now. We can lose our value from Testy Fog. Getting some heal.
My past flashes.
We try to put some Hexite Crystal before we play Predict so that we have a chance to draw an Hexite Crystal. We already put two in our deck. Hope we can find it. I tried to search for Nopify but I couldn't find it, but we get the Hexite Crystal instead. So we can try to wipe out his board. You know that we draw Hexite Crystal. Now we play against Talia. Sandra. I like to open attack. We can go aggressive here. Dealing 4 damage is such a strong play. Why he play into Persevarium? What he want to achieve with that?
bury the world in ice.
We play the call shoot and draw some card.
The world's a big place.
But we haven't leveling up our Ezreal yet, so we try to do it this turn.
Sounds dangerous. I'm in. Nailed it.
I should play Scatter Pot first.
Welcome to the Tipsy Hour.
And try to search for this is our only play. We can play Scatterpot to search for our parallel convergence.
Breathe in, breathe out.
We still have another scatter pot, so maybe we better search for Ezreal leveling up condition. Ha ha ha.